We have v equals pi r squared times h, and we want to solve for h, so what we're going to do is we're going to divide both sides by pi r squared. Now this will give us h equals v over pi r squared.